You guys like angsty poems about anxiety? Yeah?
Yeah!
All right, here we go. I'm a glass jar. I've been thrown across the room in blind wrath, beaten by people and emotions that crack the insides of my walls till I nearly explode. Just shatter me now or leave me alone. But anxiety builds and it fills as the pills try to chill the hot glass, and at last I must spill. But instead, I keep it all contained in this delicate little jar that's too strong to not try, but too weak to just cry. Why can't I let myself cry from time to time? I'm fucking weak, that's why. I'm cracking, and I can't contain no more. I can't exist through one more day of this wretched horror of a pest that infests the spasming muscle in my chest, pump adrenaline, blood, and writhing death throughout my being. I'm not safe in here, this mind is bleeding, but still my tears, they never run down this expressionless face that mirrors the peace I so distantly crave. I want to empty the jar, but I'm just too afraid of the mess it might make. So instead I translate the stress into regret. Some sprout their angry faces from hatred, but most from insecurities best kept tucked away. And I told myself I couldn't take one more day. But then each day after that, I told myself the same. And again, I overflow as the pain gets poured in each day more, but still stays contained in this quiet little jar that doesn't dare show half the things it holds. It won't even look at most of them. And just like that, just like a panic attack, this poem ends without any resolution. But just like a panic attack, your mind will soon bring it back.